The former British Prime Minister Boris Johnson and his wife Carrie have announced the birth of their third child, the couple's first since Mr Johnson stood down from the top job. Frank Alfred Odysseus Johnson was born on July 5. Carrie said it's been the most wonderful thing to see 3-year-old Wilfred and 1-year-old Romy embrace their baby brother. Frank is Mr Johnson's 8th child. Boris has 4 adult children from his second marriage and a daughter from an affair.